Okay, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a bow and an arrow. Basically, so this is how you make a bow. You get one of them and then three string. There's your bow. And then you place this in the middle, get the feather underneath, and then place that on top. Yep. And then you've made a bow. All right. Goodbye.